Hello friends, the milk truck rule explains when to end a word with K or CK. I have a bonus rule added, so watch till the end and don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. So the first rule is that we need to add just a K after a consonant. So it's the milk truck rule, so milk. There's a consonant, so we'll add just a simple K. Other examples for this would be talk, shark, and many more words, of course. Next, we say that we have to add a K after a vowel team, which basically means if there are two vowels, then we will not add a CK or anything else. We'll just add a single K. Words like book. Words like peak. Okay, so there are two vowels together, so we'll add just a single K. Next, we'll see when to add a CK. This comes after the short vowel sounds, which basically means a, e, I, or a. These are the short sounds. So again, it's the milk truck, so this is the truck part. A. And then K sound, which means it'll be CK. Other words for this could be brick. There could be a four-letter duck. And of course, many, many more words. Now, I'll just quickly tell you a bonus rule for this as well. We'll add KE in case there's a long vowel sound, which means A-E-I-O-U. If these are the sounds, then we'll add a K-E. For example, like, life, late, and so on. So this is basically the milk truck rule. Very simple, very easy. There are four things that you need to remember so that you know that when you hear the K sound, should you add a K, a CK, or a KE? KE is also part of the magic E concept. I have another video on my channel which is explaining the entire concept of the use of K sounds. C, K, KE, how to begin with these K sounds, how to end with the K sounds. Do check out that video if you want. Thank you.